So again, with cutting off the leaves and whatnot, you can use a utility knife. Keep it short if you are worried about it. With my son, I keep it short. With me, I keep it out longer. Or you can use a machete. And these are nice because they're nice and big and they're easy to get to, and you can take it. You can just slice right along here and slice off those dead leaves. If you notice over here, I kind of let this one rotted on me a little bit. So I noticed that it's having a rough time up here at the top. It's got a lot of like moisture damage on it. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna take it and cut it off. And if you look here at the top, it's still kind of nasty looking at the top. So now I'm gonna go down a little bit further, cut it off a little bit further, and it's still kind of nasty underneath there. So we go down a little bit further, still a little bit nasty, but I don't want to go too far down because I don't want to kill it all the way. But yeah, it does look like it got a little bit of root rot going on there. Luckily, I still have this one right next to it, so I'm going to leave it right there. I'm not going to go any further. I might come back later. You know what? Actually, I'm going to go down a little bit further. It's still nasty in there. So we'll see what that does. Hopefully I can keep that one. Hopefully it'll survive. But that's one of the things you can do if you've got root rot.